Hi, welcome to another Tinkerine Experiment. Today we will be taking this PLA model and using superglue and wood glue to stick these pieces together. We will test them afterwards to see how well it sticks. We will be testing on large and small surface areas. You can buy superglue and wood glue at your local arts and crafts store. Before we apply the superglue, let's put on gloves so it doesn't get all over our hands. Let's put on an ample amount of superglue. Now slowly put the pieces together. Next is the wood glue. We will put on an ample amount again, just like superglue. And then slowly put the pieces together. Now we have the smaller surface area pillars. Start off with the superglue. Putting a drop of superglue on this pillar is very tricky because it's really small. Same goes for the wood glue. Gotta apply just the right amount and position it correctly. Let's wait for an hour and a half now. The super glue actually did really well. The two parts are sticking together like it was one piece. I can't really separate them at all, even with all this force. Same goes for the smaller pillar. The pillar with the wood glue now. Oh, it broke. The smaller pillar broke off like the large one with not a lot of force as well. Well, there we have it. Super glue sticks parts together very well on large and small surfaces. Wood glue, on the other hand, breaks apart quite easily. Our conclusion is pretty obvious. Super glue is a good option to consider when sticking PLA parts together, and wood glue is not. Thank you for watching! Stay tuned next time to see us use other adhesive to stick PLA parts together. If you haven't already, subscribe below and leave a comment on what experiments you'll like to see in the future. Tinker out!